Alrighty, welcome back, fellow gamers, to this edition of the Ratscast. Cyber here, as always, coming to you once more from Just Cause 4. I truly love this game. Okay. Now, let's see here. Where were we? I didn't do that. Well. A relic to wreck.
One of Espinosa's lackeys is transporting a fake relic in a vehicle near you. Would you destroy it, please?
I don't know where he's at. Well, that doesn't help. He's already gone. I don't know what I'm doing here. I was supposed to be my base. Last time I checked. But somehow I ended up here. That's what I'm looking for. It's not a regular helicopter, dang it. Okay, well. Is there any other vehicles here I can take? There's gotta be something. Yeah. I have tank. Come on, you. Okay.
All right, baby.
Oops. God, it feels like a truck. Okay, from what I can tell, I should be able to get to where I need to go, going up over here. Just giving me targets to shoot. I don't want to shoot a target just because it's there. It's not a military target. What's the point? I'm just blowing shit up to blow shit up. It's not how this works. Gotta get the pipples on my side. So I am heading off to the left, or the right, so yeah, I'll stay this side. Left is the wrong way.
Rico, I'm marking Prospero Robotica for you.
Robots?
Drones, the cutting edge of killer AI. Prospero's been real busy carving up the grim future of warfare.
You get on the train, or you stay in the station.
Yes, but we won't get left behind if we can take that factory and make our own killer AI.
Okay, so how close am I now? Bike stunt. Lumber mill center. Damn it. Yep. I wasn't expecting that. Yep, I didn't think so. Okay, there's a bridge right there too. I can't get past that. Alright, shit. Was not expecting this. Okay. Several ways to go. Stuck in the outskirts of some rinky-dink Oh, what am I thinking? I could try to tether it. Nah. I'd probably just end up crashing the dumb thing and myself. Knowing my luck. Oh, that was close. Stay up, Rico. Dang it.
I've reached Prospero Robotica.
You should be able to download blueprints from the diagnostic consoles at the proving grounds.
Where are these consoles?
The blueprints for each drone model should be available at that model's test site.
Okay, here we go. Ow.
Rico, check that console.
And they're just gonna let me walk up here and just like run the console. Okay. Ow, ow! Come on, Rico, move! Oh, you're shitting me, right? I wanted to keep the rocket launcher and get rid of the stupid gun I have no ammo for. Instead, I got rid of the gun I wanted and kept the one I didn't need.
BR-17 blueprints acquired.
Console in that recess.
Yes, I just want to make sure I'm not going to get myself shot, that's all.
Target last known position was on site. Stand by.
Shit, they're coming. Hurry. Ah, damn it. Frick me. Yep, I was afraid of. That's what I was afraid of.
Console in that recess.
Oh, it's a drone. Going to happen, but it's going to buy me some time.
I've got blueprints for the PR-83 combat drone.
Further contact. All units, stay alert.
Hey, where are you turning to? Rico, oh my god, really? Target has found you.
Got the blueprints. And that's all of them.
Problem. The blueprints are all gibberish. Encrypted. There'll be an encryption key in the factory system. Without it, the blueprints you found are useless. Plug me in. I'm marking an access point on the roof of the admin building down below.
Okay, where am I going now? Oops.
One Black Hand unit. Stand by for more intel.
I can't tell where I'm supposed to be going. Aha!
Transmitter alive, Rico.
status?
Still working. Think close. Maybe. You gotta keep those drones off that transmitter. It won't hold out forever.
There he is. Knew someone was shooting me.
I know. The transmitter.
Shit.
Unauthorized access from the main transmitter. Sever that uplink at any cost. Deploy every available drone unit. Bring down that tower.
Keep that transmitter alive, Rico.
Tank here already?
Status?
Still working. Too close. Maybe.
Sargento.
Air support is en route. We have possible enemy activity. Investigate. Tank unit on its way. Will be on site shortly.
Lost contact with enemy. Regroup.
All right, then. That takes care of that map. I said I want challenges. I want to know where I can get stuff from. You know. Vehicles, weapons, that kind of stuff. We'll drop there. Hey, if you're there, join me. That one looks good. Okay.
Off we go.
Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Okay, I have no idea where I'm going. Okay, and I thought I was having hard time driving. So I wreck my new stolen sports car, please. Stolen sports. I can't talk. Stolen sports car. Yeah, I do not like the driving in this game. What happened, man? They had it down so perfectly in the last one. Excuse me, you gonna let me through? Hello?
Stretch my legs.
Hey, kid, if we're gonna get through that lightning storm, we need a way to keep from getting sizzled. Our best bet's still Media Lab.
Understand. Between Just Cause 3 and Mad Max.
Dahl, I got a stunt driver in a vehicle near you. Smash up what they're driving without getting out of your car. You know, for continuity.
This woman's crazy. Well, that's one way to get on the highway. Not a proper way to get on the highway, but it's one way. Excuse me, boys. You're in my way. That and you're too identical. Thank you. Okay, you sent me back on the highway again? You told me to go this way. I really hate driving this game. This must be a one-way street, which I'm going the wrong way. Okay, well then, I'll just go this way then. Okay, that must not be an actual site then. Well, he's just taking some damage. I thought this is a one-way street. Oh well. I was only going one way. Come on, come on. See, the problem is the driving is inconsistent. Before I could put, you know, I can just not put my finger all the way down the trigger button and it still would move. You know, this way I can adjust the time or the... Oh my god. Come on, get up. That's nothing about the water, I mean about the game that I love and hate at the same time. The water looks beautiful until you get in it. Because like so many things and so many games, in order to create the consistency the way they do for him swimming, the water becomes pixelated so you can see through it. The foam they add on it afterwards, you know, fake foam. It's not even like foamy looking. It's just there. So basically, you know, if I was that's your boat. Go this way.
From which the Espinosa family left Spain before coming to Solís. It's also where the Black Hand keep the schematics for their warships.
Now you're speaking my language.
If that was real foam, you'd actually see like layers above the water, you know, not just this plain white. Okay.
Sorrento, I'm at Puerto Malaga.
First order of business is securing the schematics to the BA-31 warship. Then the army can take the factory.
Where are the schematics?
The plans for the warship are the console at the north end of the base. Probably. I'll mark it.
Probably.
If they're not, I will have to go with plan B.
Me. I didn't realize. Right, I have no weapons. That one's down too now, yes. That's what I needed. Does everybody have different ammo here or what? No, I want to get up on this thing, not underneath it. Thank you. Oh, those aren't enemies, those are regular people.
unit, hold positions.
Console's dead. Gotta power it on. Is this still plan A?
Si, it is.
You're shooting at me. No, no, get out, Rico, get out. Oh my God, just get out. Both turned on. Looks that way. Okay, now where I'm supposed to be going. Damn it. Just had it too. Just got him. The bastard. Okay, so now we gotta go back over here and download the schematics again. keep hearing someone shooting at me, but I don't see him. Kind of bummed it took away the OP,
Enemy air unit detected. Weapons are off.
Where is he? Ah, there he is. Thank you. How did he blow me up? My nose is on fire already, but... Sorry guys, Jesus. So tad bit congested still. I don't know what it is.
Son of a...
Come on, we have an intruder on site.
Acknowledge, intruder on site. All units engage.
Finally got that thing blown up.
We have lost visual. Please advise.
Acknowledge. Maintain pursuit.
Thank you.
Legs. Easy. Your turn.
Don't go far.
Are you? Oh my God. God damn it! God, there's too many snipers. Where are they all coming from? I just killed these idiots over here. Oh, awesome. Where's the weapon? There it is.
Shotgun. Nice.
Come on, we'll find it.
Great. All I have now is a sniper, and I don't... Do I have to actually stay here for the stump thing to download? My God. Get down. Yes, I know I'm out of range because I can't be in there.
Plan B?
The bad news is you're going to have to go deeper into the base.
And the good news?
You get to drive one of those warships. They're keeping one of the ships in an underground docking bay. I'll mark an entrance.
Alrighty, let's go.
Be advised, target has a helicopter.
We radio enemy in a helicopter. Enemy air unit detected. Weapons are off.
That hurts. Nice.
Way big. Wow, that's one way to take down that thing. Does this ship bump be taking, or? Yeah. I see a way into it. And it's all busted. There we go, that's what we're doing.
Just need to open these doors.
Hostile in our area of operation.
Copy on hostile contact.
You want to turn? God, this drives even worse.
I've got the ship out of its cave.
Qué bien, Rico. Take it out of the canal and to the maintenance bay.
The cannon on this thing isn't bad.
No, going to be nice to have one of these at our disposal. From there, we can scan the ship and upload its commands.
Nice hitting what I was actually hitting. Slower than sin, though. Going? Okay. I'm going to around the corner. Slow as sin. Ah.
Yeah.
Go get back in the cockpit. I'm not 100% sure where I'm supposed to be going. This is one of those things where the control scheme is really stupid because you still have to use the R2 for a movement, but you have to use the R1 to shoot, which is very uncomfortable. Too far.
Oh.
doing?
I'm trying to keep him getting blown up. I'm not doing a very good job of it.
Take care of them.
Where's the jamming signal coming from? Oh, over there, okay. Where's the thing? Oh. That was the jammy thing. Okay, that's what I thought. Come on, Rico, move, please.
Thank you.
The schematics are ours.
Good work, Izzy.
Once we can start making these things for ourselves, oof, I'm excited.
Hostile hasn't re-engaged. Eyes open for further contact.
There we go. All right. All right, let me see here. Oops. But they only say one thing? A little conspicuous, I'm telling you guys. Okay, we have any loot around here or something. Oh, we have this helicopter. Even more conspicuous. But at least this one has guns.
On the surface, it's a mine, but there's a secret Black Hand facility underneath.
What kind of facility?
The capital was hit by a tornado a few years ago. Caused a lot of damage. Afterward, Espinosa built this facility equipped with wind cannons that steer tornadoes away from the pass. No tornadoes come close to the city since.
Here's Mina Vandeval. Don't see any Black Hand, though.
It is a secret facility. Target these fuel depots and cause some chaos. That should lure the Black Hand out of their hold.
Indeed, I walk right in through the open door.
Once inside, we'll find the console that gives Izzy total control of the facility.
Door. Oh, over there. Oopsie. I wasn't sure if that was high enough or not. Apparently it was.
Coming through.
You're looking for the control center. You should be able to give Easy access to the transmitter from there.
I just got home, fam. I got clocked in the morning. I got you packed up for the night.
No problem, bud. God damn it, move! Let go already. God damn it.
Hostile hasn't re-engaged. Eyes open for further contact.
Locked and loaded.
I hate these things. Seriously, dude?
Was on site. Stand by.
Get this drink off of me!
You stop it? Oh my god.
What do you think you're doing? Carajo!
Ah, dang it. Didn't blow him up. Don't need him no more.
Some sort of research area.
Control center should be in the next chamber.
No further contact. All units, stay alert.
Control center.
Yeah, find the console and let Izzy hack in through the main transmitter.
Oh, that elevator.
Eyes open for further contact.
Okay. That was my bad. Yeech, that was my bad. Oopsie, oopsie. I didn't realize that was the transmitter I was supposed to be saving.
Blackhead choppers!
Air support is on route.
Whoops. That's not good. Don't blow up the transmitter. I didn't kill anybody with that one. That was awfully close. Well, yeah, because they're right there on top of the transmitter.
For you, Izzy.
About halfway there. Paratroopers coming your way, Rico.
Figure that much. I need to switch guns. That one's too close to the transmitter.
Black Hand choppers.
Air support is en route.
Get in the thing.
Let's do this.
Much better. See them though.
Target is gone.
Perfect. Get some more ammo from him. From her. Unfortunately, she died in the fight. Oh well. These things do happen. Casualties of war. Alright. Woo! That was fun. Okay. Oh, let me see something real fast. I need to unlock that area. That will be my next place, I think. This will get me this whole area then, because everything will be unlocked. I could probably drop right there, couldn't I? Oh, yeah. I just don't know what's there. That's okay. We are going to end this right here, I think. This is a perfect place to stop it for the night. Yes, we do. We're just a little in the 2 hours in, which is perfect. And I don't end up with like a 2 hour or a 4 hour stream like last time. Those things get pretty dang crazy. In any case, I want to thank everyone who stopped off and checked out my channel today. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Hopefully you'll come back for more. Big shout out to my buddy Vicky for just tagging me for the night. Thank you, sir. Look at the Warzone out there, huh? I mean, I thought Medici was bad, but I mean, when push came to shove, half the time when you was sitting there outside the car, just, you know, hanging out, whatever, waiting for the to start the mission, you know, to continue, most of it was just calm cars just driving by, normal what have you. Nothing major. No, every once in a while you might hear a battle going on, but every time in this one there's always a huge battle. It's like it's just one constant firefight that you're seeing. And even in Just Cause 3, only when the rebels ran into the Medici troops or vice versa, the conflict happened. This seems to be conflicts all over the place. Like, they're purposely going out there and attacking these people. And it's not like once you can win, like with Medici, I could at least get them, you know, I could kill off the enemies and win the battle and we can take over. This, the last battle I was in, was it like a second or third episode? I don't remember now. It might have been the 4 hour stream I did originally, because I did a 2 hour stream, took a break, took another 2 hour stream. So it might have been within the first second. But there was a battle going on, and I'm trying to kill the enemies to try to, you know, win the day, and I couldn't because I kept respawning. It's like, Jesus freaking Christ. So, in here, there's no way to win these battles. They're just these ongoing disasters. But still, quite a mess going on in this city in comparison to Medici. Yeah, that Medici was bad. Jeez. This one's just utter disaster. Oh well. In any case, Hope you guys, like I said, enjoyed this episode of the Ratscast. Come back for more. If you're new to the channel, as always, I remind you to go ahead and follow along if you're watching on Twitch. Subscribe if you're watching on YouTube. Put the notification button on so you know when we go, when everything gets posted, goes live, the whole nine yards. And if you're on YouTube, give us a big thumbs up, please. And thank you if you like the show, because it helps out. If you guys have any comments or questions, you can leave them right here on Twitch, on YouTube. Any of my social media sites or my Discord page. Those links are always down below for you guys. Thank you guys again for being here, for being a part of the show. Hope to see you guys on the very next episode of the Ratscast. But until then, this is Cyberbot signing out for now. Goodbye.